I'm proud to be a fundamentally southern Cameroonian, my dear fellow Ambazonian. Yes, I'm here one more, and this time to ask some questions to the La Republic government and to some people on social media who want me to answer some questions. Yes, let me start with those on social media. On social media, people are asking me why I'm getting involved in political matter. Please, I want to tell you I'm not. I'm just out there to give support to my country and to those people out there who are fighting for a better future for us. And to make sure every bit of wrong thing becomes right, okay? Please, I hope it's clear. I'd rather die a hero than die a coward. Now, let me go back to the issue of the Republic purposely. I want to talk to Mr. Issa Tchiruma Bakari, who is calling us terrorists simply because we are resisting a regime we don't want anymore. Mr. Tchiruma, your troops came from the Republic, bringing in their weapons, in which they use in killing, raping our brothers and sisters, humiliated our lawyers and teachers, captured our innocent leaders, journalists and youths, keeping them in horrible states, causing some families to lose their loved ones. Wow, and you call us the terrorists. Why? Because you there in La Republic just wanted us to let go of that, right? And for resisting, you now call us terrorists. But no, this time we said enough is enough. We will fight. We will resist till the end. We will fight even though we don't have AK-47 gun or tear gas, nor all those things you have in your possession. But do you know one thing we've got and more that you don't have? We've got no fear. We've got unity. We've got love. And most of all, God Almighty. And with that, we are going to fight with. Mr. Tchiruma, there is this you said that we can go on burning the flag, but we will never get our independence. I want to tell it to your face. That's a big lie. And I, this 8-year-old kid, is promising you and telling you very soon you will be taking back that word, and that is my very own promise to you. Long live His Excellency Sisiku Julius Ayitabe. Long live Tassam Ivo. Long live Ambazonians. We are marching forward, Ambazonia. Amen. We shall reach Boya, Ambazonia. Amen. We are marching forward, Ambazonia. Amen. We shall reach Boya, Ambazonia. Amen.